I'm declaring a public health emergency of international concern over the global outbreak of novel coronavirus. The main reason for this declaration is not because of what is happening in China, but because of what is happening in other countries. Our greatest concern is the potential for the virus to spread to countries with weaker health systems and which are ill prepared to deal with it. Over the past few weeks, we have witnessed the emergence of a previously unknown pathogen, which has escalated into an unprecedented outbreak and which has been met by an unprecedented response. As I have said repeatedly since my return from Beijing, the Chinese government is to be congratulated for the extraordinary measures it has taken to contain the outbreak. Despite the severe social and economic impact those measures are having on the Chinese people, we would have seen many more cases outside China by now, and probably deaths, if it were not for the government's efforts and the progress they have made to protect their own people and the people of the world. In many ways, China is actually setting a new standard for outbreak. I would like to summarize those recommendations in seven key areas. First, there is no reason for measures that unnecessarily interfere with international travel and trade. So WHO doesn't recommend limiting transfer or trade and movement. We call on all countries to implement decisions that are evidence-based and consistent. WHO stands ready to provide advice to any country that's considering which measures to take. Second, we must support countries with weaker health systems. Third, accelerate the development of vaccines, therapeutics, and diagnostics. Fourth, combat the spread of rumors and misinformation. Fifth, review preparedness plans, identify gaps, and evaluate the resources needed to identify, isolate, and care for cases and prevent transmission. Sixth, share data, knowledge, and experience with WHO in the world. And seventh, the only way we will defeat this outbreak is for all countries to work together in a spirit of solidarity and cooperation. We're all in this together.